Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program. With Gary Papa, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, and Jim Gardner.
The parents of Anne Ryan have sued the hospital of the University of Pennsylvania over the girl's death from meningitis last September. Action News reporter Chad Perdelli is now live outside the hospital. Chad, what is the suit alleging that Hupp did wrong?
Basically, that Anne Ryan was misdiagnosed. She walked into the emergency room here on September 6th. She was discharged a few hours later, told she had a viral infection. 3 days later, she died.
It couldn't be a greater tragedy.
Lawyers for Anne Ryan's family say the 19-year-old's symptoms, neck stiffness, fever, and nausea, suggested meningitis.
Yet she was discharged. They turned her away. They told her that she could go back to school in 2 days and that she had a viral infection.
The hospital of the University of Pennsylvania released a statement today that reads in part, Miss Ryan's symptoms were not classic for meningitis, but medical records obtained by Action News seem contradictory. Doctors suspected the infectious disease immediately and were trying to rule it out. We showed those records to Chief Medical Officer Dr. P.J. Brennan.
RO means rule out.
So meaning you were trying to rule out meningitis?
That means that meningitis was being considered by the staff that were treating this patient.
Doctors performed a spinal tap, the most precise way to detect the infection, but doctors say it came back negative. Not uncommon, say health experts, because of the speed with which the infection spreads. Meningitis symptoms are similar to the flu, and doctors discharged Ryan with what they called a viral infection. 3 days later, she was dead. Klein says doctors, at the very least, should have prescribed antibiotics as a precaution and held her for observation.
If antibiotics had been given, there is no doubt in my mind that Anne would have been saved.
We stand by the facts as we understand them and by the performance of the doctors and nurses who were involved in Anne Ryan's care.
Doctors and nurses here who cared for Miss Ryan say they're deeply saddened by her death. They say they performed all the appropriate tests and all the necessary steps were taken care of. I'm live at University City, Chad Perdelli, Channel 6 Action News.
Thank you, Chad.